Developing news out of the East Bay. Crews responding to a small plane crash near the Tracy Municipal Airport. We are learning no one was hurt when that single-engine aircraft went down near Terraville Creek and Mines Roads, close to the borders of Alameda and Santa Clara counties. It took off from Buchanan Field Airport in Concord and went down a little after 9 a.m. According to the San Joaquin County Sheriff, only the pilot was on board. That person was not hurt. The NTSB is investigating.